display very fluid situation, and details are, as you said, still coming in. But this is what we know right now. According to the Federal Aviation Administration, well, they say the Cessna C425 departed from the Treasure Coast in Vero Beach and was headed to the Butler Memorial Airport when it crashed earlier today. Now, Butler is located about 55 miles just north of Kansas City. The Missouri State Highway Patrol says the pilot who died at the scene was the only person aboard that plane. Now, the pilot's name still has not been released at this time. Now, in a Facebook post, the Bates County Sheriff's Office stated multiple agencies responded and secured the scene. The post also states they are waiting for federal investigators. No details have been released about the cause of the crash at this time. I did reach out to FAA to find out when that plane may have left Vero Beach. Still waiting for a call back.